The happenings in the University of Nairobi over the past few academic years has been unbecoming and unprofessional. What we have here is impunity, and it is being protected by dark forces. Number one, we condemn the University of Nairobi's Vice Chancellor, one Professor Peter Mbithi, for his actions of arbitrarily closing the University of Nairobi. The only reason he closed the University of Nairobi is because comrades have decided that today will be his last day in office. That is the only reason he has closed the University of Nairobi. Comrades, there is nothing like insecurity in the University of Nairobi. The only people who caused insecurity in the University of Nairobi are the police who came here and destroyed property, looted, sexually assaulted our students, and did other unthinkable things. As you can see here, no student is armed. We are only armed with our brains. No student is carrying a gun. No student has clobbered another student. Therefore, there is no insecurity. The first cause of insecurity in this university is Professor Peter Mbithi. And as students, we are tired of his regime. We are tired of his oppression. Professor Mbithi has mutilated our student union. He has taken a group of 18 students and given them what he knows best. And he claims that these students represent the 94,000 students of the University of Nairobi. We are telling him, you cannot sleep, ejaculate and wake up